टिकट ले लिए और एक बंदे की टिकट 50 रुपए की है। अभी हम यहाँ से अंदर जा रहे हैं तो आप मुझे फॉलो करो। दोस्तों अभी हम अंदर आने शुरू हुए थे और मंकी भी आ गए। मंकीज को खिलाने के लिए
ओके थैंक यू। नो इट्स ओके फॉर माय टाइम।
मंकी दिस इज मंकी।
हां ओके ओके मंकी किचन
एंड दिस इज बिग मंकी।
इट्स ओके वी विल सी लेटर।
And you can tell the children if they want to know anything about the monkeys, how do they breed and how long they live and how many monkeys we have in the Gambia and in West Africa, they are free to ask.
Okay. Red monkey.
You have peanut?
Yes, we have peanut. How many type of monkeys do you have here?
In we have two.
This two?
This is Western Red Columbus. They live 27 years or 30 years and every 6 months they have one baby.
Every 6 months
they have one baby.
One baby.
Yeah. And this one is called green monkey.
Which one?
This. Bye bye. If you have peanut, no. Can I kill one?
I can.
I think we make them domesticated. Bring the peanut.
Pehle aap khilao. Pehle aap khilao.
Look.
You see.
Bato.
La, mere haath mein to.
You see.
ये देख
लाओ दो
ऐसे पास जाओ इसके यहाँ
आ गया और
आ गया ऐसे नहीं गिराओ नहीं आओ आ गया
अभी खा रहे हैं ना बहुत सारी है इसीलिए आ जाओ इसको बिठा आगे थोड़ा सा
आओ मेरे पास आओ
बैठ जाओ वहाँ वहाँ बैठो बैठो बैठो
ये दे दो
वहाँ एंड आगे करो
देखा आपने
रियाना अब आपकी बारी और बेबी डोंट वरी लाओ लाओ और आगे रियान ये रेड मंकी है ग्रीन मंकी है नहीं नहीं नो प्रॉब्लम सिट डाउन सिट डाउन आप दे नहीं रहे हो ना उसको तो
झगड़ा किया भाई किसी से वो नहीं खानी
पीनट खानी
दे आर यूज्ड टू विद पीनट्स
यस यस
So this green and red, they don't fight each other?
No, they don't fight. They are friendly. Or sometimes they make babies. They get cross.
They get cross also. Okay. Riana, there are a lot of monkeys. Are you going to eat it?
You
want
to give?
Yes.
Open your mouth.
प्रियान यहाँ खड़े हो इधर आओ अल्फा bring Rian this side.
Come. Rian, come.
Oh, okay.
Rian, come.
अरे इसको खड़ा करो रियान, फेस हुरेन को
अभी तो खुद ही ले लेते हैं।
अरे आप, हाँ आप थोड़ा इस तरह से हो जाओ, खड़े रहो रियान,
इधर ही खड़े रहो।
अब तो रियान के हाथ में तो पिनट, रियान खाली हैंड में पकड़ना, वहाँ यहीं खड़े रहो
यहाँ हो यहाँ रियान, यहाँ सिर्फ हैंड में पकड़ो, बहुत अच्छे लगते सॉफ्ट सॉफ्ट, इसके हैंड में पकड़ो हाथ,
मैं पकड़ो तो सही आओ
मुझे हाथ दो, ये ले लेगा, इधर खुद ले लेगा, ये ले यार
पॉपकॉर्न ओनली पीनट। They like only peanut. Yeah, अपने पाकिस्तानी मंकी तो खाते हैं यार।
सब खाते हैं वो तो।
In Pakistan, our monkeys they like too much this popcorn.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. That's why I bring this thing.
Yeah, you are right. Okay.
But we don't know, otherwise we bring peanut too much.
Yes. In West Africa. We have 5 different of monkeys.
Okay.
In West Africa.
Okay.
And in the Gambia also we have 5 different of monkeys. This one is called Western Red Columbus.
Red Columbus.
Red Columbus, yes.
Okay.
They are friendly, but they look shy because they were killed for bush meat in Africa before. 15 years okay. people eat them. But now they are protected.
Okay.
All the monkeys in the Gambia, all the animals in the Gambia are protected. Monkey live 27 years. Their okay. life expectancy is 27 years.
27 years.
And they mature when they are the males mature when they are 4. The female mature when they are 3.5.
They are mature.
And okay. every 6 months they have one baby.
Every 6 months?
They have one baby.
Okay.
So in groups, in population, they stay 20 in a group or 15 in a group.
Okay.
And they get crossed. This green one and this one, they get crossed because they are friendly.
Friendly, that's why.
Yeah. And so, in the Gambia we have 5 different of monkeys. So in back here we have 2. In land we have like red patas, and then baboons, and then chimpanzee in the River Gambia National Park.
River Gambia National.
Yeah,
where
is
that?
It's in Georgetown.
Georgetown is
yeah.
far.
Yeah, it's far. Yeah.
Okay.
Like 4 hours drive.
Yeah, I know that site.
There where you have chimpanzee, you have hippos as well.
So since how long they are here?
This park is protected in the '50s, but opened as ecotourism 1991. Tourist first visit in this park 1991, but he was protected. And the monkeys, nobody bring them. It's a natural setting.
Natural setting?
Natural setting. Monkeys, the monkey were here before.
Huh.
Nobody bring them.
Okay.
The government find it.
Both of them?
Both of them. They were here.
Red and green.
They are not introduced. They are this is their habitat.
Okay. So tourism come here?
Yes, tourists come here, but these 2 years we have a few tourists coming because of the COVID or like all
yeah,
of
this I can understand.
All otherwise in a day we get 150 people visit in a day.
In a day?
In a day.
150 people?
50 people visit in a
visit
day.
Before Corona?
Before Corona, yeah. Like during high season.
Okay.
And the monkeys, we feed them with peanut and banana because it's a natural crops. You know, natural crops doesn't make animal aggressive. If you feed animal with Coca-Cola or Fanta or something, they might get aggressive because it's having a sugar and a gas.
Okay.
So if you feed animal with a natural foods, they never be aggressive.
So how many times do you give them foods?
In the park here, you know, this is a natural setting. Like visitors bring peanut.
Okay.
Or like people do voluntary, like people from Netherlands or from Gambians buy a bag of peanut they bring. Otherwise, even there is no tourist, monkeys feed themselves because they can feed from the leaf, and they are here before people visiting the park. So
okay.
it's a natural setting. With
natural
tourists,
setting.
Without tourists, they can live.
So we don't need to feed them because they eat themselves.
Yes. People do it for their interest, but if you don't feed them, they are happy.
They are happy.
Yeah.
So anything else about these monkeys, which you want to say us?
Unless.
always the monkeys are friendly and they get no sickness, and then in the dry season also they get water. And then I'm appealing to the population, this is very important, because in the coast, this is only the virgin forest in the tourism. So if here it destroys, it's a problem. So I pray hard the monkey, this park remain here. And if they lose the park, some people also lose their job. Because for me, I'm a tour guide. So when there is no tourist, then I lose my job.
So we can imagine how many monkeys are here?
Yeah, we they are not intact. Because when you have animal in cage, then you know how much you have. But we expect like 125, the both families.
Both families, both families. Red and green.
Red and green.
All together?
125.
125.
Yes. The park one way is 4 kilometers, two way is 8 kilometers square. Because this conference center take only 1/2 kilometer.
Okay, okay.
It was only 4.5. The conference center have only 1/2 kilometer.
Okay, okay.
So in this forest, the monkeys, they're able to live here forever.
Forever?
Yeah, because they have food and they have water.
So, when they die, so what do you people do with his body?
When they died, it's very difficult to see. You can see the bones of monkey, but it's very difficult because they bury themselves.
They bury themselves?
Yeah, you can walk here 5 years, you never see a monkey die. You suddenly see a monkey die because of when they have babies, some babies die. When the baby die, you see, before the mother drop it, it will take time. That we are lucky. But I work here like 6 years, I never see where a monkey die because they bury themselves.
They bury themselves.
Yeah, bury themselves. So it's very difficult to see where. You can see the bones later, but when you are walking in the park, but it's very hard for you to see where the monkey died.
But you sure they bury, huh?
Yeah,
you sure?
Yeah.
They don't throw out somewhere?
No, they bury. Sometimes you can spy them. You see them like shouting in a place, sometimes when you walk in the morning or in the afternoon, when you see them shouting in a place, you can see. Then you can see a monkey die.
Shouting?
Yeah. When they are burying, you heard them noising. You think they see the dog. They see enemy, then you can walk slowly, and you know when they cannot carry the cup, they leave it there.
They leave it there.
So
okay.
You look it to see.
Shor macha hai. Wo gudi andar kar dete hain bhai.
Haan, ye apne aap inko dafna dete hain. System hai.
Dostam ne yahan pe bahut sare monkey dekhe. Yahan pe do kisam ke monkey, red and green. दोस्तों यहाँ पे इनके लिए पॉपकॉर्न लाए थे, पर इनको पॉपकॉर्न अच्छे नहीं लगे तो इन्होंने खाया नहीं, सिर्फ इनको पीनट पसंद है। हमारे सारे पॉपकॉर्न ना फेस से चुका गए।
बिगेस्ट मंकी, ओके।
दोस्तों फाइनली हमने मंकी के बाद पूरा घूम लिया और हमने यहाँ पे बहुत एंजॉय किया। दोस्तों अगर आपको मेरी वीडियो पसंद आई है तो मेरी वीडियो को लाइक करना और चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना।